Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's me, the
name and address withheld.
And I know I said I was going to take a hiatus from the music swaps. However, I just happened to have some free time today. And also, this is not a music swap. If you clicked on this expecting one, well, that's on you. I had some free time today from the current hell that is my college, and I wanted to mess around with more of the Truth or Square modding and whatnot, because that editor we got a while back actually does do a little more than just textures. Nowhere near the point of Industrial Park, I'd argue, but we can still do a fair bit with it. Today's experiment was turning the lights on in the Mermalair. Now, it should be noted, there's going to be a lot of visual jank here, because literally all I did was remove the stuff that causes the darkness gimmick, and also removed Plankton, because he causes a bit of a glow effect. But other than that, I did not touch anything, meaning there's going to be a lot of visual jank. I feel like I should also probably clarify, since I did say I didn't change anything other than the stuff I mentioned, SpongeBuff's arms are going to be pink in this video, but that's not because of anything I changed in Mermalair. That's actually a remnant of that video I did very recently, where texture editing became possible. That's my anchor arms texture I made for him there. I just didn't replace the global file yet with a stock one. So that being said, enjoy.
Evil!
What? Where?
Looks just like Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. No, oh, I don't want to get too excited. I'm not in them. But what if it is them? No! It's a We're in trouble now. Robot to Nobot. So happy I could hug a jellyfish hide. I'm bursting with happiness. Hey, that's not very nice. Excuse me, but you seem to be in my hammer's way. Problem solved? Square pants die. Go
flashy good ones is what could turn you vegetable. This sea star made you sea stars. That's funny.
It's time to spin a tail of destruction. I feel 30 super come out. Let's play Spin Wheel! an easy go. Whoops! I meant to do that. Happy happens! Hooray! You can't stop me! Whoops! Yes, you can!
Thank you.
robot between me and the formula.